Hello, my name is Robyn. Indigenous and local communities are on the front lines of the COVID-19 and climate crises and face systemic discrimination and challenges. Therefore, strengthening their land rights is not only a moral imperative, but also a way to safeguard biodiversity and protect the remainder of our planet in moving forward for a green recovery. Thank you so much.